What? Ow. Ow. Ow.
My face is...
What
gun
is this?
Oh, great traffic.
Well... What button does
guys,
what?
The barrels are invisible.
Yeah, we can't fix that, Ash. The only way to fix your graphics is for me to change maps.
Oh, well.
Sorry.
I'll literally do this blind, then.
Blind playthrough of Donkey Kong.
I know.
Speed run. God damn it. Did we ever beat this hard mode? With this insane mode.
Simba.
Blind Mario.
I tried to highlight
you're stuck. Thanks, Austin.
This isn't preposterous.
Impreposterous? Does that mean
impreposterous?
Ow. My snarkiness killed me. Fuck you.
Well, hi there, Austin.
Oh god. Oh! No! No!
I can't climb ladders. Ow.
Head ladders.
No! No!
No, I was so close!
Oh, come on. Now I'm just getting steamrolled.
I got steamrolled.
Fuck.
You're being steamrolled.
An awkward moment when we all died like 40 times.
Oh, literally.
30 deaths. 30 goddamn deaths.
I also noticed the opposite walls ladders are easier to climb. So when you get to them, try to climb those instead.
Okay, that time I got it for sure.
Ah.
Oh,
holy shit on a stick.
That would be difficult to do depending on
I can't get anywhere, I'm this is getting
Highlander it! There can be only one!
Holy
I will fuck
shit.
I am stopping the barrel force. Oh. Okay, never mind.
Never mind.
Fuck! I will do this, I will do this! I'm determined.
I can take it. Nope. Oh. Never mind.
I can't. Your Gibbs crushed me. Your Gibbs crushed me.
You're welcome.
Your Gibbs blocked me from climbing the ladder and then squished me. Thank you.
Guys, can we reach the map? Because this is getting painful now.
Okay.
For some reason the barrels are kicking up smoke for me, which is amazing.
Alright, let's play one of the only good maps me and Az played. Me and Az enjoyed this map.
Is this the The Pac-Man map.
No, it's Return to City 17.
Oh, yeah.
Pac-Man map?
Yeah, there's a Pac-Man map. Want me to switch to that first?
Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty short.
No, later. Later.
Oh, okay.
Later. Also,
Austin's scared.
I thought you actually said.
Spooky, scary, fine.
There's also a Space Invaders map, but it's horrendous. We lost the map in the first 10 seconds we were in it. Literally.
No,
less than 10 seconds. The ships were gone. We're like, wait, what do we do? We just failed, didn't we? We're horrible. We're horrible. We just left the map immediately.
Rage quap.
Rage quap.
Quap.
That no. game.
There should be a quap Half-Life 2 mod.
No.
The Ragdolls.
Drag the legs with the mouse.
Genius. Get people on this.
Quick, write it down.
Matt Damon.
Matt Damon will be the main character of Half-Life.
Alright, we have to do what me and Az did the first time. We're crazed maniacs. We destroy everything.
Yeah.
Destroy every. Oh, I'm sorry. Is this your bed?
Alright, I'm joining in now.
Retrieving server info. I descend.
Unto darkness.
Who needs beds? Anarchy. Eternal darkness
Anarchy
is fun.
In the UK.
And so the Brit wanted to join, but he could not. Oh, never mind. He joined. Everything's black. It's really scary.
Oh, wait. Pause it. Go to mod options. And the mounts. Make sure all your mounts didn't.
He mounted.
I said make sure it get reset. You quit.
Whoa! Hey there. More beds. Anarchy in the UK.
London drives.
Austin, illegal bed wrestling.
What is this black man doing? He's just like... so.
His name's John. He looks more like a Tyrone kind of guy.
Get your shit together, Tyrone.
Oh,
jeez.
Illegal chair wrestling ring.
Kill Nigel.
I just realized I'm on video and my name is Conquest. Hang on. Wait.
Everything must be destroyed.
Oh, wait, he's thing.
Hey,
no,
hey, you should read this book. You should read this book. Hey, lady. Wait, you should read this. You should read this book. Read it.
Ruin the chest
read
game.
It. Read it.
Eat this.
Read the book.
Guys, look at this guy's name. Look at this guy's name. Adrian.
You know what's really creepy? One of these guys...
Will Smith.
Okay, if you look at one of these people carefully, their name is Janet. They appear in the next mission, even though they went to lunch in this mission. It's like, wait, how did they beat us there?
That's not how you spell Nigel. That's not how you spell
it's
Nigel.
It's Nigel Thornberry.
Nigel.
That's how you spell Nigel.
I can do this with my
smashing!
Nerd.
I see somebody already tipped over the fridge.
Yeah, that was me.
I was tipping over for you.
Hey guys, we should take this book with us. We should take this book with us.
Why is Gavin in charge of the... Oh god, Gavin's in charge of the
guys, we should
generator.
We should continue.
I'm coming, guys, hold on.
Only bad things can come out of this.
Put him down.
Where is...
Hey,
Where is it?
you should read this book.
Oh, we're upset. Don't...
There are loads of strangers here.
Oh. Okay.
Have you heard the good word of Christ? Would you like to buy this book?
No.
Buy it. Buy it.
Get off my lawn,
stranger. Buy it. Buy it.
Put some good stuff on sale, stranger.
There's something serious.
Even Adolf cannot resist my great prices.
Enjoy the
hey! Hey, this guy's abducting me! No! He's abducting me!
Come on, kill me!
Quit cannibalizing!
Where is everyone? Oh my god, there's a forklift.
He abducted me!
Oh my god.
Game crashed! Yay!
Oh, whoa! The game crashed for everybody.
Oh.
I'm still in.
Wait, we didn't destroy these boxes.
Hang on, we gotta come back. We came winking.
Hey,
okay, good
night. Hey, Jesse.
GTA. GTA.
Oh my god, look at his eyes. Look at his eyes. They're like moving all the way. Wait, I'll stand here and look at his eyes.
Oh my god, I see it.
They're looking all the way to the left. That is so creepy.
Press Z and zoom in.
Oh god.
Oh god.
What the?
No.
Where's he going?
No!
Oh, damn it. He left us.
I'm rejoining it
no,
again.
No, he's not.
I don't know what it is, but there's...
Did you noclip after him?
Connecting.
Hey, Austin. This is all we have left of Az. This is all we have left of him. Alas, poor Brit. I knew him well.
If you play catch with my thighs, I'll kill you.
I love playing catch with thighs.
Them love handles.
I am not sabotaging your skull, I swear.
Thank you.
Hey, let's play catch.
Oh, sure. Here.
Alright.
I'm more upset by the fact that I have to restart Steam every time Obsidian Conflict closes.
We're just waiting on you guys.
I'm here, where are you?
Hold B.
Hold B.
B, mean?
Oh Christ! Guys, I found my airboat spawning button.
No!
No, I genuinely-
We're
no.
not gonna have another one of these incidents!
What happened? What happened, goddammit?
We're not gonna have another one of these incidents!
No, I can explain. Austin said to press P. I thought he said B, and B is my airboat button.
Oh my god, it is!
The Vortigon gives no fuck.
Nobody press it! No.
Press
Everybody
some more.
Everybody press it once I get
Everybody
it.
Everybody press it!
You cannot spawn airboats in this area. They know.
I turned it off.
Oh,
you
slut.
Lame.
Kill me. Austin, run me over.
Come on, you loading thing.
Do it.
Hey guys, guess what? Guess what? You can never leave. Guess what? You can never leave.
Go, Austin, go.
Congratulations on your karma, you piece of shit.
Alright, let's try this again. without the airboats.
The little airboat that could.
I like how he said, no, I'm going to disable airboats.
I disabled airboats, guys. Guys.
That was too much wind.
Propane.